Alright, what is up, you guys? I am here with the DVD review of Getting Rowdy, the unreleased matches of Roddy Piper. Now, he is one of my all-time favorite wrestlers, and, you know, when people asked me what unreleased sets I wanted to see, this was one of the two. This and Jake Roberts were the two big ones I wanted to see, so I'm really happy we got this. Right off the bat, though, one of the big criticisms is that it is a two-disc set. And, you know, lately we kind of did away with the three-disc releases. So, you know, when it comes to unreleased, you know, anything's better than nothing. So that's kind of the way I'm looking at it. But let's take a look at the contents. All right, so here we have the packaging and artwork. You know, pretty standard. You have a really cool shot of Piper on the front there. And then, you know, you have his font for the logo there. And then you just have some different scenes and moments in the background. And this is a two-disc set. On the back, you just have, you know, very light description and an exclusive interview with Ronda Rousey, for those of you who like her. And then we have, let's see, where's the runtime? 328 minutes. So yeah, some pretty good detail went into this artwork, so I really give him credit for that. And then we have the spine with the dreaded Warner Brothers logo. And then opening this up, we do have your insert, thankfully, which is great. And then we have disc one and disc two. At least we get some artwork on the disc this time, so that's cool. It's always a plus. You know, even if it's simple artwork, I'll take it. You know, artwork's artwork. So, real quick, let's go over the match listing. We do have a lot here, as you can see. And it's not just matches. We do get some extra stuff. So, disc one, we have beginning lessons from... So, we have 1981 all the way to 2014 in terms of a time frame, not just matches, but overall what they're covering. So we have a match with Jay Youngblood, and then we have him teaming with Ole Anderson. Gotta love Ole Anderson. Go watch his shoot interviews. They are just the most bitter and like entertaining shit you'll ever see. They're facing Mike Davis and Buddy Landell. We have a match with Tony Anthony, and then we have Piper's Pit with Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. And then he's teaming with Paul Orndorff versus Jose Rivera and Special Delivery Jones. And then you have a match with SD Jones. We have Jimmy Snuka. We have I'm a Nice Guy, an Equal Opportunist. Snuka's Life Story. The Hot Seat, No Better Villain. And then a match with Paul Orndorff. We have Piper's Pit with Andre the Giant. That's awesome. I'm really glad we have that. And then we have Piper's Pit with Jimmy Hart. I'm really glad we're not just getting matches because, you know, Piper's Pit is one of my all-time favorite segments, period. So I'm really glad we're getting that. And then we have a match with Mr. Fuji. And then Piper's Pit with Jimmy Hart again. We have Piper's Pit with the Hart Foundation. We have a match with Rick Rude. And then the Intercontinental Championship Tournament versus the model Rick Martel. And then a match with Mr. Perfect. Three action figure commercials. That's awesome. And then Mean Gene interviews Roddy Piper and Virgil. And then a match with Mr. Perfect again for the Intercontinental title. And then getting on the other side here, we have Ronda Rousey meets Roddy Piper. We have Mean Gene interviewing Roddy Piper and Bret the Hitman Hart, leading up to WrestleMania 8. One of my all-time favorite matches between these two, seriously. You have a match with Sunny Beach. Piper's Pit with Brooklyn Brawler. Mean Gene interviewing Roddy Piper again. We have Greetings from Alcatraz. Another interview with Roddy Piper. And then a match with Macho Man Randy Savage. You have a match with Hollywood Hogan. We have a match with Rikishi. And I like how they're including some mid-2000s here. Handicap match versus Randy Orton and Cowboy Bob Orton. Roddy Piper, Batista, and Eddie Guerrero versus Mr. Kennedy, Randy Orton, and Cowboy Bob Orton. We have Do the Truffle Shuffle. Piper's Pit with The Miz. Piper's Pit with John Cena. Piper's Pit with Daniel Bryan and AJ Lee. Piper's Pit with The Shield, and then Piper's Pit with Rusev and Lana, and then the Legacy of the Hot Rod. This is seriously, you need to get this. This is actually the first time I'm reading over the match listing and everything. This is like, this is some really good stuff. Seriously, pick this up. Now, I know this is only a 2-disc set, but seriously, get this. Like I said, this is my first time reading through all the matches and all the segments. You know, definitely pick this one up. You have all the Piper's Pit. You have action figure commercials. Like, this is some really good stuff for Roddy Piper fans. So I'm really going to give him credit for this release. Definitely, this is a must-own for any wrestling fan. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. For now, this has been the DVD Freak. Peace out.